And a great chance on a follow-up. Now a blast by Chernev. Rebound, goal! Anthony Cirelli.
He can't squish this any better. Darcy Kuemper makes three terrific saves. And as the puck is cleared to the point, this shot catches Kuemper in the mask. Now remember, Kuemper is coming back from a concussion after taking a shot in the mask. The rebound is right on the doorstep, and for the second game in the row,
is still in distress. Here's a cross-ice pass. Rantanen put it on, and a rebound goal. Ricochet out in front.
Deny some entries, but when you get a chance to clear, it's got to go down. They do not clear the puck out of the zone. Ryan McDonagh right here, or just prior to that, has an opportunity to clear it out. It doesn't get cleared out. This puck deflects off of the skate of MacKinnon as he gets spun around going to the net. Rantanen shot.
Here's Hedman. Chernak still not on the bench. They're playing with five defensemen. Victor Hedman scores with the backhand.
Hedman's going to have all kinds of room in the neutral zone as Colorado's changing. And he weaves his way outside of Jack Johnson. This is not a great goal. It's a really good shot. But from the angle, Kuemper is off his angle. And this beats him long side over the pad. It's one Kuemper should have. Tampa's got the lead back.
Tipped it. Back it comes to Byram. Helm threw it on net and a rebound goal.
A shot, a tip by Sturm, and he chips his. Oh, I think this is, goes off the leg of Cogliano.
Yeah, it looked like it did. He reacted as if he got a piece of it.
So here's the tip. Cogliano's in front of the net, tied up by Ruta. And in a game with some crazy bounces, there's the 5-on-5 goal from Colorado.
You see players on for a minute and a half. Here's the quick counterattack. It's Padre back in action, denied by Vasilevsky.
Oh, what a play! Colorado thinks this is in. I think it is in.
Let's take a look.
Here's Kadri, makes a great move on Sergachev. It's going to hit Vasilevsky and then the back of the net.
Yeah, it's up there in the net. I don't know why there was any question unless they thought it was sitting on the top of the netting.
Nazem Kadri back in the lineup after surgery on his thumb. A brilliant individual effort.